My God, I guess Royal Enfield Continental GT is faster than Hayabusa, I guess. I mean, I'm not able to catch that guy only. Why? I'm riding Continental GT. So, this is a good bike, I feel. This is how you gap in Hayabusa when there's a lot of traffic. A small race between Hayabusa and Continental GT. Today I'll be going near MG Road. It's been like so many days since I have taken my bike out. So I was planning on for a small ride in the city only. So let's go. Hey guys, this is Mukha Kiran Rao here, and welcome back to my channel Falcon 99 Vlogs. How you all doing? Namaskara, Bengaluru, En Samachara. So yeah, as I was telling you people, I'll be going near MG Road. I think it is Church Street. Still not yet decided. So first I have to go to the Shell petrol bunk. From there we leave. Alright, stay tuned. So we have Arjun Gowda here. What an unexpected visit from him. He was going on the way. So he got a new bike, a Continental GT. It is 650cc, James. So I haven't ridden that, but looks damn good. Thank God there's no traffic in Hebbal also. Nice. Why? Too jagane kodala antar jangalu. So the plan is that now we'll go to Empire Church Street. From there we'll have some food because I'm very damn hungry. From there we'll go to Airlines. Just because I guess Royal Enfield Continental GT is faster than Hayabusa, I guess. I mean, I'm not able to catch that guy only. Thing is that no, his bike will be lighter, the GT. So in this bike, gapping like that is highly impossible because of the weight, and it has a broad structure, right? So yeah, he's like going way faster than me. Thank you. I should be even more careful now. The traffic rules have been changed in India. Like, everything has gone up high. The fine for drink and drive, it is like 10,000. For without license, it's like 5,000 or something like that. So for loud exhaust and all, I don't know what kind of fine they'll charge us. So I should be damn careful in front of the cops. Keep up with my booza. Look at him. He was telling me in that stretch the bike went 160, it seems. I mean, not bad, right? For an RE going 160, you know, and there was no wobble in the bike, it seems. Near Empire, and look at this fool. Safely parked, and Royal Enfield as well. Parani, thank you. So we had a good lunch in Empire. Now we are heading back home. I hope there are no cops today. Signal is only the huge problem, man. It's like boring. Spotted a Triumph Tiger. Thank you. This is how you gap in Hayabusa when there's a lot of traffic. Small race between Hayabusa and Continental GT. So now I'm riding Continental GT. So this is a good bike, I feel. So it has a lot of comfort and it is very damn smooth. It is not like other Royal Enfield. There's no vibration, that is for sure. Let me just open up a bit. I can get to know the power. Whoa, nice. So I was in second gear and it touched 100 easily. Not 100, I guess 80. So first gear will go up to 70 and second gear will, I think it will cross 100 for sure. If I have to compare with the Harley, this has less vibration and oh yeah, second gear it goes 100. So first gear 70 and second gear it goes 100. Wow man, Royal Enfield has outdone it. Awesome. And yeah, look at my beauty. Damn. Bye bro. So I'll be ending the vlog here guys. If you have liked this video, please like, share and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, it is sumuka99. So love you all, bye bye, take care.